the plane landed here. My gear is in that cargo. I'll need to cut it down. Might be a sharp piece of scrap in that section of the wreck. Maybe a piece of scrap from the wreck. To open that. Good, but it's dull. I need to find something to sharpen it. Got everything I need. Should head back to camp. That should be sharp enough. Something's still holding the supplies up. Now I can get my gear back. Why didn't I pack all my equipment together?
Croft? Anyone? Come in!
Miguel? Where are you? Damn!
Careful. Careful. Wonder where this will lead. What do we have here? Got to be the way up.
Miguel?
I don't like this.
Miguel? Where are you?
Oh, no.
Miguel? Miguel? Miguel?
Thank you. That's part of the wreckage.
Jonah!
I got you killed.
Hey, do you know what happened to Miguel?
He didn't make it. What's wrong with your arm?
Some sort of parasite. I was looking for some wormwood, but it doesn't grow around here.
Let me see.
Oh, hey, what are you doing?
If we leave it in there, it'll only get worse. Sit.
Sure you know what you're doing?
I had something similar happen to me when I was a child in Egypt. I won't lie, it's gonna hurt.
You think that storm from earlier was the storm? The one from the mural?
I don't know.
I think maybe we should stop and take stock. We've been pushing so hard forward. Flying into that storm.
I didn't think it was gonna be that bad.
Well, I should have insisted we turn back. I mean, I get it. You lock onto a problem and everything else just disappears.
Jonah.
Hey. I'm with you. It's my choice. Most of the time. But if we die, who stops the cataclysms? Who keeps Trinity from doing what they want?
Sometimes I feel like I have to keep going, and if I don't, then I'll just let everyone down. But maybe for the sake of a few hours, we could have turned back.
Maybe we should give him a name.
Okay.
Eli? No, my cousin. He's always trying to get under my skin.
Goodbye, Eli.
Thanks.
We should go. If we can find Kawak Yaku, we can rest for the night.
Sounds good.
I think we can see the village through the vines over there.
I'm glad you stayed at the crash site.
If you were out there, I wanted to be able to find it.
Yeah. I think Miguel was heading toward it when...
How'd you manage to get Eli in your arm anyway?
I was trying to figure out if the water was cold. Got my answer. Do you really believe in all that stuff you said about the cataclysms, the apocalypse?
I believe that if it is true, it's important enough to die for, or for Trinity to kill for.
So this is really about revenge?
No, when I took the key, I also felt a power pulling me towards something. It's real.
If you felt a power pulling you when you took the key, is it in your head now?
No. It left me when Dominguez took the key.
If it's that strong, how can you be sure?
Let's just find Kwakiaku, okay?
Okay. You know, if it was about revenge, I'd understand.
Would you, though? Wouldn't you rather be somewhere warm and dry with a beer, maybe a friendly stranger to flirt with?
Yeah, but I still understand.
It's not revenge.
See that?
It must be Kwakiaku. We have to get down there.
You sure this is a path?
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path. Oh, God.
Almost there.
Almost there. Heard that before. Oh, gotcha! You right?
I'm okay. Just a couple more steps.
Okay.
You're all right.
I'm okay. What do you think built all this?
It could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics. Maybe.
I hope that this structure is here because we're on.
Me too. Want to try it?
I think I'll stick to the bottles you found in the cargo from the plane.
This describes something nearby. Two serpents guard life and death.
You know,
I lie trapped within their eternal struggle.
I'd have paid more attention to these.
Wasn't your thing?
Well, my family situation meant I didn't get to do a lot of stuff right now. What about you? Ever do Girl Scouts or nature camp as a kid?
Does boarding school count?
Too heavy. Give me a hand. Nothing.
Okay. Let's let it go. Slowly.
Ah!
powers the bridge somehow. The water's full.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do. The bucket's leaking.
Come on back. Try again.
Need to get the water flowing to the bucket. I saw a rope coil on the bridge.
Hurry! I can't hold this much longer!
Okay, Jonah, you can let go.
That's it. Let's get across.
Guess we go through here.
After you. What's that?
I think it's some sort of stealer or... Help me with this.
Sure. What is it?
It's... a recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs. It could help if we run into any more jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.